Polish, right?
There's a ton of high-tech gear that's been shipped in there. Find it, John.
And find Robert.
One way or another. God bless. Out.
Yeah, but complicated plans have a way of fucking up. Can't control all the circumstances.
Like surprise visitors dropping in the region and creating havoc?
Yep, that would be us. I'm inside. It's just a bunch of soldiers, Frank. There's nothing here.
I'm not convinced. Not yet. Listen, there's a series of tunnels connecting the different buildings. I think you'd...
Yeah, fine. I'll check out the tunnels, Frank.
Good man. Keep me posted.
Nationalism and traditional values went so long. When the army moves, the separatists won't stand a chance.
think you...
Yeah, fine. I'll check out the tunnels, Frank.
Good man. Keep me posted.
Additional volume and prolonged problems. The past, right? Past is past. And now is now. War.
Start talking, or I start breaking things.
I'm not saying shit to you!
I'm unarmed.
Thank you.
inside. It's just a bunch of soldiers, Frank. There's nothing here.
I'm not convinced. Not yet. Listen, there's a series of tunnels connecting the different buildings. I think you...
Yeah, fine. I'll check it out.
Lack of enemy movement in the sector!
Roger, return to post.
I don't want to fight. I have no weapon. Please!
I think I've heard something.
We all surrender. Don't shoot us! We're unarmed. We're not a threat.
Zone of action is clear.
I know nothing. Don't kill me.
Roger. Resume patrol.
There's nothing here.
I'm not convinced. Not yet. Listen, there's a series of...
Inside. It's just a bunch of soldiers, Frank. There's nothing here.
I'm not convinced. Not yet. Listen, there's a series of tunnels connecting the different buildings. I think you...
Yeah, fine. I'll check out the tunnels, Frank.
Good man. Keep me posted.
Thank you. inside. It's just a bunch of soldiers, Frank. There's nothing here.
I'm not convinced. Not yet. Listen, there's a series of tunnels connecting the different buildings. I think you...
Yeah, fine. I'll check out the tunnels, Frank.
them free.
Thank you.
men, and I have a feeling I'm not alone down here.
Have a look around and keep your eyes peeled. There's probably cameras down there.
Maybe it's nothing.
Frank, looking over some security cam footage. These men are wearing similar gear to what we saw in Kazori.
They must be part of the same group. Try to gather some concrete proof.
I'm already downloading the footage.
That'll do nicely. Get out of there as soon as you're done.
Suggestions?
A tunnel network like this must have some sort of ventilation system. Maybe you can use that.
Worth a shot.
Hold your fire. Armazi has an offer. On your knees, North. Down, boy. Not a popular decision. I prefer to shoot you now.
Your brother is dead.
When? How?
I killed him. But he was ready to go, John. Happy to go.
Torture! You son of a...
Do you believe in resurrection, John?
What the fuck? You monster!
You're a believer, aren't you? That's what I offer.
Resurrection? Yeah, you're insane.
I am Armazi.
Fuck! I really thought... Thank God, Robert!
Come. I can explain everything. Your ears only. Turn off your earpiece. Beautiful, isn't it? You were right, John. I was bitter and lonely. I didn't believe in anything. I had nothing but doubts. Questions and doubts. Now, I have certainty. Absolute certainty.
What did they fucking do to you?
They showed me the future, brother. And I want you to join me. 23 Society is everywhere in your precious church, in your beloved Marine Corps.
Right. This legendary covert international death machine is going to change the world.
Oh, John. Laugh at you. Then they fight you, and then you win. You may fight us, but we will win.
You're quoting fucking Gandhi to justify murdering children and drowning their parents in rivers of blood? You're a goddamn terrorist!
I am one ghost warrior among many. If only the strong survive, we show the people their strength.
What the fuck, Robert?
It all sounds incredible, I know. When I was captured, I fought them hard. But no matter how many times I tried to escape, it was as if they could read my mind. And then they showed me something. Just hear me out. Special scientific enhancement. Cutting edge, unbelievable stuff. That helmet I shot out of your hands? If you held up a donut, I could have shot clean through the middle hole.
Yeah, sorry, pal. But no one is that good.
You see that hawk up there?
No.
That's why I was willing to let Robert die in order to be raised up as Armazi. They will enhance your body and mind until you can do anything.
We gotta go, boss.
Let us raise you up to resurrection as one of us, John.
Boss, we gotta go now.
Come with me. Believe.
Now, Bird is leaving.
What did they do to you? What crazy shit did they do?
I love you, brother.
I thought it'll kill me.
Robert's gone.
What?
He's left the region?
What happened, John?
Robert's dead. He's gone. He's resurrected. Robert's the fucking enemy.
Slow down, son.
He's a Mazi. Robert is a Mazi.
But how?
Better soldiering through science. They turned him into a 23 Society super soldier. The sniper who made the impossible shot at the wedding, that was a turbocharged Robert.
Wait a minute, Robert? This whole secret society thing is real?
Yeah, real as a fucking heart attack.
Take a breath. Slow down.
take a breath. I cannot fucking breathe at all. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. 23 Society got him. Did some kind of chemical DNA mind-enhancing shit. Mixed in some high-tech super weapons and made him this fucking science experiment. And he's proud of it. Wanted me to join him.
We've all heard rumors, but...
Says they're everywhere. At the highest levels of government, the military, even the fucking Marines. Says we're surrounded and don't even know it.
John, we're all here. We're surrounding you. We've got your back. Lydia's right.
This is a problem we can figure out.
It's not a problem, Frank. It's a fucking betrayal. It's... treason.
Jonathan North, I have an assignment for you regarding your recent exploits at the lair. My man is in contact with Mr. Sims, but he needs to see you in person before he can trust you with it. I'm sending you his location.
goddamn good. I hate to say it.
No, you don't. Just get to it. I'm in no mood.
We know Vasilisk was spooked by an American scoping out the quarry. That's you, John. He was freaked out enough to move Flostov to a more secure location. I quote, put him in that old lab where the engineers captured by Klosovich used to work.
Flostov, that precious scientist Mossad wants to recruit.
I was wondering what the separatists wanted with him, but now...
Now I'm practically sure that he's being held by the 23 Society. Jesus, okay. So who's this Klosovich guy?
Mikhail Klosovich, politician, local mayor, corrupt to the core. I think Flostov is in an old lab he used, where those captured engineers used to work.
So Klosovich is the key?
And I know where Klosovich is.
Don't know if it'll be too late to save Robert.
We can only try. Out. On the mayor. Sneaky rat bastard. He's on his way to meet Lev Trapsch.
Trapsch? He's in our deck. Most wanted.
Mayor's trailed by goons. Don't want to get in a tangle with them. Best to take Trapsch out and scare Mr. Mayor Rat right back to his village.
Yeah, let the team deal with him there.
Good hunting. Out.
Thank you. climbing up the hill. I'll wait for the target from up there.
Good. Be careful. The separatists will be sure to cover sniping positions.
Shooting at us.
Talk, or I break you.
Our resources are right there.
I'm on site. Over.
Confirmed. Wait for my signal. See a sniper on the balcony. Target found.
Pull the trigger only when you have a clear line of sight.
Fuck! The entire outpost is on alert.
Quick, the target's on the run. Shoot him before he gets away.
I see a sniper on the balcony. Shit, a mortar. Better distract the guards before taking a shot. Target's down. The mayor's on the run.
They know your position. Get out of there before they light your ass up.
So,
I'll keep eyes on Mel Klosovich and follow him back to the village. When I can pinpoint his exact location,
you'll let me know.
No use wasting time or ammunition.
Thanks, Raquel.
At last. A little politeness goes a long way, Marine. My pleasure. Out.
Hello, Mr. North. This is Grigol Meshki. One of Kobo's men. I'm terribly sorry to bother you, but the Rodki Lions need your help yet again. I've reached out to Miss Chodatsa. She wanted you to meet me in person before you begin your mission. You should have my location now.
John, right where we want him. Go get him. But not too rough.
Just a little rough?
We need him alive and in good condition. Then leave it to me to make him talk.
Capture Klosovich. Interrogate him. Get to Flostov and 23 Society hideout. Yeah, I got it. Out.
sector 3. Looking for target. Eyes on Tango. Opening fire.
I didn't see it if you were paying attention. Sitting there moving your channels.
Locate the shooter.
Oh, Arma. I think I've got one or two of those. Sniper Elite. I got the second one. Sniper Ghost Warrior. Okay. 99% sure I don't have that. Well, what? Did I? Mm-hmm. Fuck, too bad I didn't have, like, $32. Yeah, if I had $32, I could get the season pass edition. Sniper Ghost Warrior. The third one. I didn't realize it was online PvP. In a campaign. Like I said, if I had the like $32, I would get it. But I don't have it right now. That's with tax and all. The Sniper Ghost Warrior Season Pass Edition comes with the game, Escape of Lydia, All-Terrain Vehicle, Compound Bow, Sniper Rifle McMillan TAC-338A, a multiplayer map pack, and Sniper Ghost Warrior 3 Sabotage. Yeah, Season Pass Edition. Holy fuck. Yeah. Sabotage multiplayer pack just by themselves with the base game is just as much. So basically you're getting the Escape of Lydia, the sniper rifle, the vehicle, the compound bow. Yeah. Basically all the other DLC for free. Yeah, I don't remember what fucking one I have played before. Did I not play it on here? I'm trying to remember if it was on PC or if it was on Xbox. God damn, fucking hiccups. Yeah, if I eat anymore, I'm gonna fucking blow. Fucking Epic Games. Epic Games is being slow as fuck tonight. And now it just locked up on me. Fuck off! You're a fucking asshole. Literally, you fucking said that, and I just happened to look over and seen my fucking phone light up with the Steam. With the Steam. Notification. Come on! Stop being so fucking retarded. My internet's being fucking stupid. If I can get this fucker to... Come on. There. Jesus Christ. I don't know what the fuck was going on with it. Does your brother have this game too? Does he? I said. Viper. Yep, he does. Last online 7 months ago. What? Wait, new DLC? Holy we got more than what, there's more in here than what it said. I'm already 6% downloaded, by the way. Yeah, $29.99. I'm just figuring tax on there. 7%. Give me. Okay, now what you cut out? What do you want? You know, I'm kind of hoping this downloads, like, quickly. So I can open it up and see. Actually, you know what? 10%. In case my shit starts cutting out, it's because I just opened up my bandwidth a little bit. Oh, trust me, if I were to open up my computer There's a 3.1 gigabyte update for Ready or Not, by the way. Mine's scheduled. Fucking epic. My computer is actually running a hell of a lot smoother on Windows 11. Huh? No, I'm saying, No, I'm just saying my computer on Windows 11 is running so much fucking smoother than what it did on Did your parents ever make it home? Well, I know the last time we were talking, they hadn't made it home yet, so... Oh, where is my going live? There it is. I tried one of these, I don't know which one, but one of these limited me on how many yours is. It's kick notifications that are coming through. Sixteenth was the last time.
Roger, be on the lookout for enemy movement.
By the way, I got 15 minutes left before this is done. That's almost 57 gig downloaded. Is it still like one big map and everyone versus everyone? Oh. It's one of those things. I'm gonna have to make sure my shit's put as fucking mature and gory.
Ugh.
Why can't you finish that quick? What? A turtle trying to peek out?
Who was that?
Oh, Sarah. Come here, baby girl. What are you doing, baby girl? Really? Stop being so sassy to him. Why are you so fucking sassy tonight, bitch? So I call Laura every morning to wake her up. First, to get the kids off to school and everything. I call her this morning, and she clears her throat. I'm like, are you awake? And she goes, yeah, I am. But why the fuck is there a dog in my bed? Little does she know, I purposely left the gate open this morning. Well, little does she know, I'm the one that actually left the fucking gate open this morning. What does DR put in there? First day. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I need to get on there and fucking try that. I need to put a new map in. You just got smoked. Crowd talk, so they don't hear you. What did you do, miss him?
Raquel, where are you?
Why am I here? What do you want from me?
Come on, Mikhail. You're not that stupid, are you?
You're fucking kissing a lot of 23S ass. Are you satisfied? You're going to tell us everything you know.
I don't know anything. I was just a runner. I gave them guns and ammo. Sometimes I provided that scary-looking prick Vasilisk with companions, but that's it.
You're a fucking terrible actor, Klosovich. Don't piss me off.
Maybe. I heard something about some American engineers who were abducted.
American engineers?
Yes, non-military. They were repairing a dam or something, but that's all I know, I swear.
So if I disconnect, that's the one.
Rings a bell, doesn't it? Where is he?
I've never heard of anybody named Flustoff. Fuck!
Huh?
It fucking hurts! Stop!
Yeah, I just opened her up.
Flostov! Dr. Sergei Flostov.
Raquel.
I don't fucking know who that is. I don't fucking know who that is. I swear to God, please!
Fucking liar!
Sean, stand down. Now.
You know he's lying.
I swear to you that I'm not lying.
I cannot believe this. You can deal with this fucking mess your room when you're done.
I don't care what you do, so long as you keep your bitch at bay.
Start telling me everything you know about the 23 Society, or I'm gonna bring her back in here.
No,
understand?
No, okay. I'll tell you what I know, but please take this shit out of me.
What the fuck was that?
He wasn't going to talk without the proper motivation.
Don't give me your bullshit about motivation. You knew damn well what you were doing.
Did it not work?
You do not abuse prisoners. You fucking know that.
Did it not work?
A group of engineers, Americans, were taken by separatist forces not far from here. We find them, we find our way directly to 23S.
That easy?
That easy.
See? It all worked out.
No.
No. If the separatists were involved at all, my guess is they were just a delivery service. Kidnapped to order. Perhaps for the 23 Society.
Yeah. Separatists blow shit up, not build shit.
So what is 23 Society building in addition to super soldiers?
Fuck if I know.
The 23 Society is key to the missing engineers. Keep your eyes open, John. I think we are getting close. what's really at stake.
And damn if it doesn't keep leading back to Robert. Out.
We're down to 53 of 50,
this
almost 57 downloaded already.
It's about American civilian lives.
I understand that, sir.
Yeah.
And right now, securing their safety, it's not our top priority. It's our only priority.
Yes,
yeah,
sir.
So I call him.
Soldier,
went
enough.
Up there. I'm like, hey, Sean.
Give
he goes, what?
Lots of latitude. Now you will
and,
put everything else aside. Understood?
Yes, sir. Understood, sir.
I cannot fucking worry about Robert when I've got civilians out there. Robert is off the table.
Hold on.
Completely off the table. That is a direct order.
I go, hey, by the way, bud. I go, if your internet cuts out, it's because I'm downloading at 100 megabytes a second. He goes, are you asking, has it cut out or is it going to? I go, possibility it might. Oh, okay. I go, yeah, I've been downloading at like 45 meg. I go, I've been downloading the game for the past 10 minutes. What do you want? I can tell you right now from the list I got, it's all of those that are going to be on your spelling list on Friday. For a spelling test. Yeah, but still, you still need to write them.
Being paid enough for this shit.
Shots nearby.
I didn't put a... It didn't give me a fucking... Can't manage... At this time. You're not supposed to let him do that. Huh? You. Oh. Fucking Kenny. All right, so where the fuck? Manage. All right, fine. You want to be a pain in the fucking ass? Well, let's see if it matches. Hold on a second, getting ready to game capture. Window. Where'd it go? What? Oops. No, my fucking game. All right, so edit. You're gonna laugh at my fucking channel description.
Spread out.
Anna, you take a look at my stream name.
There's no one here. Roger, return to post.
Shush, sassy. Sarah's starting on me already, and I don't even have it fucking live streamed yet. Audio. Okay, so... Alright, see if you can join on me. Actually, here. There it goes. Did you get stuck on? Jesus Christ. Ow. Wait for the high-pitched one. The high-pitched one is coming. Alright. Hold on. We might have to play a little campaign. I don't know if we can play campaign together. Thank you. think he locked up. What the hell is going on with your ping? Yes, dear. Playing a game. Supper's already done. We already ate tacos. What do you mean, the easy way? No. No, we had lettuce. We had a head of lettuce in there I chopped up. Uh-huh. Yeah, I know. You're old and senile and forgetful. Yeah, I'm trying to find Rick. Rick is hiding on me. Whoa. Nice shot. Oh, you went low. Nice shot. Wish I could zoom in. All right, lobby there. Later. I forgot my fucking zeroing was off. Probably wondering where the fuck I was. Huh? Say glitched? It showed that you jumped up on something. I pulled the trigger as you fell down off of whatever it was. Yeah, I don't know what's up with that. I heard those fucking shots. Where the fuck? Nice shot. Even though I should have had you fucking 2 rounds before that. Wow, that's an old picture. Oh, man. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna go to a... Let's go... Can we play together? No, we can't. Damn. Oh, multiplayer is what I was talking about. I'll play with friends only. Yeah, but basically one-on-one is the... Alright, team deathmatch. Tell me when you're ready, and I'll hit play now. And we'll try to... Three? Wait. Go ahead and try joining. The fuck? Bounty hunter? Yeah, I was already clicked on it. Really? What the fuck? You know what? Let me do a quick match, see if there is no one on playing. Well, fuck. We might run through a little bit of campaign then. Before your brother gets home. Do it before your... let's see. What assistance reduced? Life does not generate. We're gonna go normal mode. What are you up to, Sarah? This music is annoying. Do what? Oh, yeah. Laura seriously thought it. Might be. not.
Achieved with CryEngine.
Do what? Keller, I think it's under. K-E-L-L. Yeah. Oh, shit. I'm using my Bye. Oh, yeah. I'm just releasing bodies off the cliff right now. All right, take the drone. Okay. Ouch. I mean, stepson? You mean stepson? Hey, Alexa. Make an announcement. Sean, come here. Motherfucker.